You're in front of the mirror. For the first time, you really take a look at yourself. Not bad at all for a first attempt at human cloning.